guys, welcome to another vlog. Guys, this vlog is an extra special vlog because we are in LA. Like,
we're in LA, baby.
We're in LA, baby. Guys is there. She's my traveling partner. So, you know, she was already going to be here. But, guys, we're in LA. Like, I can't even believe it. Like, I've wanted to come to LA for like my entire life, so I'm just so excited to be here. We're gonna have an amazing week. We're here for an entire week, 7 days, so it's just gonna be so much fun. We literally just arrived at the hotel. We're staying at the Dream Hollywood Hotel, baby. We in Hollywood. So yeah, we're super excited. But yeah, first things first, I need to give y'all a room tour of the vibe. It's such a cute room, guys. So yeah, let me give you a little tour. So this is the room, girlies. Wow. Okay, so this is the bathroom. Oh my gosh, that is so cute. This is the bathroom. Oh my gosh, we get robes, cute. I'm loving this marble. It's giving luxury. And then this is the shower. Guys, it's so nice. So nice. Oh my gosh. And then here, let's see. Ooh, we got some wardrobes. There's an iron up there. There's a safe. Let's keep all of our, you know, extra special belongings. These are all just our bags. We have so much. And then this is a little bar area. We will not be touching a single drink because we are not trying to play 100,000 trillion pounds. Oh, and then there's some snacks in here. Cute. Wow, fully stocked. We got a fully stocked bar,
really?
Baby.
I've never seen that before.
Yeah, it's literally fully stocked.
Oh my gosh.
So the money resides. And then here we have a cute little TV. Guys, look, it says my name. Welcome, Grandigatiga, to Dream Hollywood. How cute is that? And then we have a little, oh my gosh, I think this is like an iPad to control the room. We have a phone. A little nice seating area where Grazie's chilling. And this is the bed. How pretty. Oh my God. Wait, did they even like do this? Oh my gosh. They even like. I mean, I've totally ruined it now, but.
Hey. Oh, they did half and half.
Yes, they did half and half. And then this is the bed. It's giving. Everything and more. So yeah, this is pretty much the room. There's palm trees that we can see from our window. We love that. Super cute, super dope. We love it. So yeah, guys, I think before we unpack, we need to, we're gonna just try and go and chill at the pool. Maybe get some lunch because there's a bar upstairs. There's a restaurant that's open by the pool. So I feel like that'll be really fun. I'd love to just have a swim and just do that. So yeah, I think that's what we're gonna go and do now. Excited. Guys, we were just saying that we're so excited that the pool is heated, mama. The pool is literally heated, so we're excited about that because where we were staying in Palm Springs, like, it was super beautiful, super stunning, everything, but the pool was
freezing,
sub-zero,
ice cold.
It was giving freezing. It was giving shiver.
She speaks like that.
Shiver.
I don't know. Freezing. Is it Bea Simone?
No, I don't know.
I'm so buzzed, guys. This week is going to be freaking insane. Eek. Are you kidding me right now? We're in freaking LA.
LA!
Like,
period. What?
Hollywood.
So, yeah.
Oh my gosh, as well. We forgot to say, this hotel is beautiful.
Guys.
And they said that they have a shuttle service. So wherever you want to go within a 3 mile radius, it's free.
They can take us there. That's good, saving my money because this place ain't cheap, bro.
Where is that now gonna be cheap?
No,
so, yeah, everywhere.
So
they can take us,
basically, the money that we're gonna be saving on the 3 mile Ubers,
we can spend on a cocktail.
No. I was gonna say, I'm gonna deduct the price I spent at the hotel.
Oh,
so we feel better about
that
it.
That's true.
Yes.
We save at least $200 on Ubers.
We're 3 miles, though, we don't know how far 3 miles actually.
3 miles is probably a decent amount. Because we're just going to be like, we're in central, so everything should be decent. But yeah,
exciting. And if anything, if we're going to spend 5 miles, take us 3 miles, drop us off.
Yeah. And then we'll get an Uber.
Let's take an Uber for the 3 miles at
Not us, I did bro, like brokies.
I mean, really at brokies. This place is not a brokey place.
The view right now that I'm seeing.
Trying to make the most out of, you know.
The view that I'm seeing right now.
It's giving.
I'm actually buzzing for this, man. Let's freaking have it.
Let's go, lads. Let's go to the pool and have a swim.
Because
I haven't swam yet, so we need to swim. I'm going to put to the test my amazing swimming skills because, you know, the gorgeous, gorgeous girls that have been watching me for a little minute will know that I have been doing swimming lessons. And to be honest, I still have one more left, even though, like, I've just forgot to take the last one. But I'm pretty much a professional now. I'm pretty much a bad bee swimmer. So, yeah. Let's go and have a swim. The pool closes at 5. I don't know why it's closed so early. So we got here at 3:40. Right now it's 3:48. So we can go and have a swim before it shuts. I'm going to change my wig and put on my curly wig. Because that one, if it gets wet, it's fine. But this one, we ain't finna get this wet, baby. Not today, no, not on my watch. Pam. No, ma'am, no, Pam. Are you changing yours? Or are you going to just...
Gonna wear a towel.
Okay, she's just gonna wear Jacqueline's hat while she swims because she's that girl, she's that type of bad bee. So, we're in LA,
we outside.
By the way, my lashes are looking cute still. My girl DVN really came through on the sets, honey. Okay, let's change the swimsuits and go and swim. Okay, let's do that. And we're now heading to the pool, baby. Let's see what it's like. I'm excited to see it. So this is the pool area, guys. It's so pretty. We're here, just catching some rays. You know what I mean? But the truth is, the pool closes at 5, so we better swim like right now. Let's go. The vibe is giving everything. It's the inclement weather. Can you imagine? She was saying like, yeah, there was a bit of weird weather today, so, you know, so, guys, this is the weather that I would love this type of weird. Give me weird any day. Gorgeous, gorgeous girls are ready to go and have our first dinner in LA. So guys, we're back from the pool. We had a little refresh, a little reboot. And now we just threw something on, to be honest. Super casual, and I think I need glasses. Yeah, we're just gonna go back upstairs to the restaurant on the rooftop. Day one, so we're just gonna just chill and, you know, be close by. But yeah, I need to choose glasses. Desi. Or cool girl. What do you think? Not this.
They're both nice. I don't know. They're both actually.
Okay, that's good. No help. No help whatsoever. That's good. I'll just put them on my head before they ruin my freaking makeup. That's the worst thing about glasses, guys, when just ruin your makeup. But anyway, today's fit is just super casual and cute. It's not even one of the looks that I planned because I always plan out my looks to a T when I'm on holiday, but because it's just like a quick little dinner. Hey guys, so we did end up going to the hotel for dinner because it was closed until 8. So instead we just asked our hotel concierge to give us some recommendations of places close by. She gave us a list and she was like, there's a burger place and the burgers are banging. And I was like, that is what I need right now, a burger to just give me what I need. So yeah, that's what we are. So we I can't speak English. So yeah, we came to a burger place called Style. It's a casual little bar, burger spot. But it's cute, the food looks really good. So far, we got loaded fries and sweet potato fries. The portion sizes, guys, we're already seeing that it's a lot. So I feel like from this trip, we're gonna just share food because like the sizes of these sides is crazy. Guys, the best thing about eating out people is getting to share food. So she got one burger that we want to try, and then I got another burger we want to try. So we're just gonna half it.
I believe it's all me.
So guys, we just left dinner and we're walking to our hotel, and look how beautiful the sky is and the palm trees. That is just everything and more. Here's our hotel. Dream. Hi guys, so this is day 2 in LA. Today is it Tuesday? Tuesday. But yeah, me and guys woke up. We just spent some time this morning just like catching up with like stories. Guys, it's been so hard to like keep up with doing stories and stuff. And it's because it's like there's a whole like 7-hour time difference between here and the UK. So it's been kind of hard to like keep up. But so yeah, that's what we did this morning. But now we're gonna go up to the pool. I just threw on this little two-piece. Yeah, we're gonna get some lunch by the pool and then we're gonna swim. And then I think we're gonna just like maybe shoot some content and then head into like Melrose Avenue, look around, see what the vibe is. So yeah, I'm excited. Hi guys, welcome to brunch. The restaurant is super cute. So guys, we sat here and I was like, the Hollywood sign is literally behind you. Can you guys see that?
That's really crazy.
The Hollywood sign is literally right there. Crazy. American coffee taste test. Guys, I ordered a latte. I wanted caramel, but they didn't have caramel, which is super basic of them. But it's fine. Let's try this. It's actually pretty good. It's nice. Cheers. Guys, the food is literally here. It looks so damn good. Yum. That sandwich looks, it actually looks like a burger.
Literally, it's recommended by the lady that works here.
So guys, we realized Gratz has literally got a tan. Show them your tan. See that difference?
I think. Literally been sitting here for how long? Not even that long.
Yeah, I think you can see it.
That's crazy.
Crazy.
About to go for a little dip in the pool. Just a little vibe or whatever.
Hey guys, so I'm really sorry I didn't get to update you guys earlier. But when we finished up at the pool, we basically got dressed and came to meet Kaz, Banji, and Lib on Rodeo Drive, guys. Rodeo Drive is giving. It's giving stunning. We came kind of late though, so we didn't get to really go in the shops. We just shot some pics. I shot some pics of this really cute outfit. But yeah, now we're gonna go back to Kaz's hotel. And from there, we're gonna figure out what we're gonna do for dinner and vibes. So yeah, guys, that's the plan for tonight. I'm with the girlies. These are the girlies. UK girls take LA. Jordans. It's just such a great time to be alive. Like, we just love it here. Last night was super cute.
Super fun.
Super fun, super fresh. My vlogging was super disjointed, but sorry about that, guys. But today, we're gonna be more on it. We're gonna have our camera with us.
Back our teeth again.
Today's plan, so we woke up hungry. Woke up ravenous, because we haven't really been eating very well. So we're now headed to Chick-fil-A. my first ever Chick-fil-A.
I'm so excited.
So super excited to go and have some Chick-fil-A. Closed on Sundays. Chick-fil-A. Like, we're just walking down the street and everything just looks great. Like, it's just really nice. And today's a cloudy day, but it's still like nice enough for me not to wear a jacket. And today's plan, and we're gonna go to a bar that's just literally at the top of our hotel, which is Dream Hotel. And I feel like it's the spot to be at, because every time we've been asking people like, what bars are nice, where are the spots? Everyone's like, Hallerim. And I'm like,
we literally live there.
That's the only way we live. So it's gonna be such a great process of getting ready.
Going upstairs.
Getting ready, taking pictures in the lobby. And then going upstairs. And then when the night is over, baby.
Go downstairs.
Jump right into my bed. No Ubers.
That's amazing.
Casual LA girl vibe for today. I am Gia top. Denim shorts turned over.
Oh, the sun's coming out.
Got some J's. Little bags, some shades. Just living my best LA girl dream.
We have arrived at Chick-fil-A. I think this one is only eating out. So we can see on the screen what to get.
Alright,
Chick-fil-A.
For
the first time ever.
Can't lie. The service took quite a while.
Yeah, it took a little while.
I thought it was supposed to be fast food. But we've been here for like 20 minutes.
Yeah, we've been here for a sec.
Do you know what's surprising, guys? How all the fries are like this? We never have fries like that in the UK.
I got a deluxe chicken meal, I think.
I got a lemon. Guys, it is so sweet. Like, I don't know how many calories in that drink, child, because it is so sweet. Guys, this little wrap looks quite healthy and fresh.
It's got a grilled wrap, right?
Yeah.
Yum.
Chicken wrap. Yum. Guys, when I eat, I have to lay out all my sauces first. And then I dunk into every single sauce. Okay, let's try the sauces first. I'm gonna try the chipotle sauce. That is good. That is really good. Wow. That chipotle sauce? Did you get the chipotle sauce?
No.
I mean Chick-fil-A sauce, sorry.
Oh.
Well, I'm not saying chipotle, I meant Chick-fil-A.
That is so good.
I know.
I'm gonna get it.
It's pretty good. It's definitely not life changing, but it's good.
The burger.
So we came back from our little Chick-fil-A endeavor. That was quite nice. It wasn't like incredible, but it was nice. I'd give it like 6.5 out of 10, but yeah, it was all right. It was decent. And my favorite fast food I've eaten so far has got to be In-N-Out. That was everything, guys. It was so good. But yeah, now we're dressed. I'm ready. I'm in my athleisure wear because we are going on a hike. We are hiking up the Hollywood Hills. Oh my gosh, so exciting. We're just waiting for the other girls to come. I'm really excited to get that famous like Hollywood sign picture. That, guys, I can't lie, that is probably the main reason why we're going on a hike. We're not just going on a hike to go on a hike. We're going on a hike because we wanna get that Hollywood sign hike, cute girl aesthetic pic. Can't lie, that is what we're going to hike for. That is the reason why. So yeah. So guys, me and Grace just took a little stroll to Starbucks, and I think we found the Hollywood Walk of Fame. Like, we can just see all of these celebrities' names and stars. I'm just thinking, is this it? Like, is this the Hollywood Walk of Fame? As you can see all the names. To be honest, I don't really recognize any of these people. I don't know if there's like a place where there's like more names that people would recognize. Cause I know like Mariah Carey has one.
Marilyn Monroe.
But this is actually really cool. So guys, we're now gonna step into Trader Joe's. I'm actually so excited because I've seen so much about this shop in YouTubers' vlogs. Leah's face always goes here.
So yeah.
Guys, we are so lucky and blessed. We had the best Uber driver in the world because we basically got dropped off at the wrong location. The gate was closed to go through it, but he literally found the new address and drove us all the way here. What a gem. It was only 10 minutes away, but he really could have just left us deserted, but he really brought us here.
Seriously.
And we can see the sign from here. Look at the sign, guys.
Guys, look at the sign.
We hiking.
Who hikes with you?
Who hikes with the jacket? This bougie babes.
My bag.
Not the jacket. People be hiking with those backpacks, and you're coming here with white, shiny, and dunks.
Okay.
Look at the sign. Look at the sign.
Guys, the way I almost just dropped is not cute.
Guys, you can literally see all of LA. Like,
everyone got their pics. Everyone's happy. And it's a wrap. It's literally a wrap from the Hollywood photo shoot.
I'm so cold. My nose is running.
All that walking has tired me out. And it's now time to go home.
Guys, we didn't walk a single step.
I just can't believe we literally came to Hollywood sign and didn't actually hike. We just came here for the pic. Guys, I'm going to put the link in the description. Not the link. I'm going to put the address in the description of where the spot is, because if you don't want to hike and you want to see the Hollywood sign, then this is the spot to be at, because we got it done. We didn't sweat. We still look cute. This is my little outfit. Guys, Hollywood is right there. Like, wow.
Them bougie babes hiking in Jacquemus.
This is how the hot girls be hiking.
Period.
Like, oh, girlies are struggling to get down this hill, child. We struggling.
Okay, I made it.
This is the most that we've actually hiked. How crazy?
I know. This is the most effort we've done. I need help. Okay.
Guys, we literally keep stopping every 2 minutes to look at people's houses.
So nice.
And take pictures of people's houses. I hope they don't mind, but the houses on these hills, they're giving everything and more. Guys, look at this house.
It's really looking like, I don't know, is it Batman's house or what?
Guys, so we're now back from our long and tiresome hike where we sweated. And can you see my wig is even lifting? Like, it was just, guys, literally was not a hike. We literally went there, took a picture and came back home. And that is how the hot girls do it. Period. But who's going to know? No one's going to know.
Oh, are we not telling the gram?
I'm telling them.
Yeah.
You said nobody's like gonna.
No, like whoever, if you see, randomly see my picture on Pinterest, you'll think, wow, like, those girls high. Wow, I'm happy for them. But yeah, the girlies all came back to our hotel because we are going. Woo!
I'm blind.
Kaz had to take out her contacts, which I dust all up in them.
Oh, sorry.
Lucky she bought spares.
Look at the roll thrown up and everything.
But yeah, now we're gonna just start. I need to get ready because I did literally 5 minute beat, but the rest of the girls are kind of ready.
Ooh.
So we're gonna get ready and we're gonna go out tonight. Yeah, it should be fun. We'll keep you guys updated on the looks that we're gonna be serving. Does everybody like their outfits that they're gonna be wearing tonight?
I'm not sure what I'm wearing.
Yeah,
so
I'm
literally wearing
red color.
Ooh.
Yes.
Where I live.
Yeah, I'm not sure if I like it, but we're gonna have to.
We're gonna have to make it work, babe, because you only have one option.
I brought one option out tonight. I brought my birthday dress because
it's like it either works or it works. Like there's no. What did you bring, Kaz?
One outfit, a nude
cord. Cute.
It
has to work.
If it doesn't, it's fine.
It
really I'll just go
naked. Oh, okay.
Oh,
I've got like
oh,
this.
Oh, wow.
Not with us, babe. So nice.
No.
You
can't show up
with
us.
What if I put you actually could. If you walk, if you put heels.
Could with that body,
honey,
you can get
away
with
it.
No, you could 100% get in with that outfit.
Yeah, she could.
Yeah. You just do your hair super glam. Maybe not the plaits, though.
Maybe some lashes as well on the eyelids.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to wear lashes.
gorgeous girls. I'm ready to go in LA.
Yeah. One thing.
It's giving everything and more. These are the fits. It's giving. Lib is looking like a queen in her red.
So
Vlog besties. Oh, I look good. Let's get my chow.
We have fun. What are you talking about?
I just need to show you Kaz's outfit.
They're just gorgeous.
Girlies. It's giving bodies, giving sparkles, it's giving everything.
It's Wallin.
This outfit, I'm giving y'all Green Goddess today with the curls for the girls.
Green Goblin.
What? What does that mean? Green Goblin is not what I'm going for. I'm gonna show you my outfit when we're outside because the state of our room is crazy. Great day for the beach. Each, let's go get away. They, and by the way, last night was so much fun, guys. I couldn't really snap because
there were celebrities.
There was a lot of celebrities around.
There was Michael B. Jordan.
There was Michael B. Jordan in the place. I didn't unfortunately get to see him.
Michael B. Jordan walked past me, guys. He literally, he was like,
he brushed his shoulder.
He didn't brush my shoulder because I could see him. So let's say, like, I was standing where you guys are right now.
Okay.
Someone is standing here, and this is, I'm Michael B. Jordan.
Okay.
He was like,
said, not Michael.
Had to contain,
like, not Mike.
How do I contain myself?
Not Mikey, and Mikey, Mike, Mike.
Damson Idris.
Damson Idris was there.
But yeah, he was so nice as well.
I think it's just the hot spot. And it's so funny that it was literally in our hotel.
Yeah, but Michael B. Jordan was the highlight.
So yeah, there was just celebrities all over the place. That was cool. That was fun.
Sorry,
update from last night. We just got in the car with Banju.
Hey. Why like, did we not know?
And that? I was like, how was your night? I was like, you had a good night, right? She's like, guys, I met Terrence
Jenkins.
Terrence.
So stunning.
But like, I've been like a fan for so long.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean,
I'm
not from 106 and Park.
I was standing minding my business.
Do you want me?
No, sorry, I'm actually right. Thank you. But I was minding my business by the toilets.
Mm-hmm.
There was a long ass queue.
Mm.
And this guy was just standing next to me, and I was just like, sorry, what?
Because it was unisex toilets, right?
Yeah, yeah, it was like, was we weird. Were all going yeah. the same direction. Do you yeah. know And I was like, wait, sorry, what? You know, you have to stop people and just be like, I'm so sorry, but like,
you're
I actually okay. like, not like a full on, I was trying to be
yeah, 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 yeah,
like,
chill.
I was like, it wasn't like the vibe to just be like, oh my god, hey!
Yeah.
He was like, oh my gosh, I just wanted, I really love your work and like what you did. And he was like, oh, like, what's your name? I shook his hand.
Oh my god.
Don't gas me.
I mean, I said I was not going to wash my hands for the rest of my life, but you know, obviously I had to.
Had to.
You know,
wow.
Being a bit dry, but honestly, it was no so way. Nice. So lovely.
Oh, that's so,
so
lovely.
Nice. And I was just sitting there like, what?
Wow, we.
That really like, is oh, the man. Spot then. I like
was standing by Terrence. The toilets just waiting. And I was in such a bad mood as well because the queue was so long.
Wow, terrible, guys. Wow.
Anyway, that was the highlight of my night.
Wow.
Hi, guys. Just got to Venice Beach. What? Oh my gosh, that's actually really cute.
So much.
That's actually really cute. Look at that blue.
Oh, oh blue. Oh, yeah, that is a vibe. That is actually cute.
Wait, what? We're seeing this cute stand with actually really nice
why
outfits.
I like a dress at home.
Like, really? I could have been wearing it's giving. This. That is I love that,
oh, that
one.
Blue one.
That blue one is giving like what? Kim K. Shades over here. So, Grax is cold. So, we came to this cute little chic, this little boutique. Came to this boutique to get some. A super exclusive garments.
LA merch.
No. I prefer this one.
Great.
Yeah.
Okay. Good memories for LA. Could be like a dress. Like very big. Gonna go
there's a gray, plain gray.
No, I want to actually remember LA. No.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
But the grey is just like better.
Get your LA merch.
Get your LA merch, girl.
LA, right?
Just wearability. But I guess you're not trying to look good today.
I'm just trying to be warm.
Up on the money, up on the paper.
Okay.
That's my time for the air.
Okay, Michael.
Real money maker.
Jeez.
Up on the money.
Okay.
We are real.
Stay up.
Money.
guys. Today's a very windy day. So we're thinking of leaving
right now.
So yeah, guys, we're actually gonna head off. It's just too windy. Can you guys see how my hair's blowing right now? It's just giving wind. So yeah, we're all kind of cold. It's been fun, Venice Beach. Yeah, you've been wild. The characters on Venice Beach, guys, are.
We've seen all sorts of people.
Hey, besties. So we came back from the beach. We were so tired, guys. Like. Oh, we were so slumped, so we just chilled out for a couple minutes and then we got ready because we're now going to dinner. We found this dinner place on TikTok. It's like a Mexican restaurant and it looks so cute, like the food, they bring it out in such cute and fun ways, and it looks like the spot. So we're gonna go there tonight. My outfit is super fire tonight. I'm wearing manier d'ivoire. Let me see if I can pop you guys there to show you. This is the fit. I have the setting cream, guys, and I also had to get it in black. You can't really see it, but it's like knitted. That's the fit for the evening. So yeah, guys, I'll see you at dinner.
So like, your landlords just raised the rent?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
It just goes up, like, they're like, you know what? Either you can move out and we'll let you have an opportunity to find somewhere else, or you could stay and pay double rent now.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
That's insane.
It is too crazy. You can't even get a studio, which is only one room.
Oh my gosh.
For like less than like 1800,
1900. Wow.
And that's the cheapest. Like,
wow. Oh
my goodness.
Nobody should have to pay that much rent for a room.
Yeah.
That's ridiculous.
Mama put bios. She looks hella cute.
It's Wallen.
You look absolutely sensational right now, baby. The girlies are late. As per usual. Sorry, Van, you shut. Period. I cannot even deal with the outfit.
Where is this from?
Hey guys, happy Friday. Today me and Grant are headed to a brunch. That's why I'm looking hella cute in my little dress. This dress is from Store Known. Such a sick dress, I love it. But the only issue is I was wearing this little pullover thing all throughout Coachella, and now it's literally brown. Before it was literally matching the dress, and now it's like off colored, but it's okay. But yeah, we're heading to brunch. Guys is looking cute in her blue. We're going to, what's it called again? Cara.
Hotel Cara, yeah.
Hotel Cara, it's super pretty, super aesthetic. What we like, all the things that we like. So yeah.
Have you seen anything beautiful in this place?
Your outfit is just.
I was like this.
I know.
We are now ready to eat.
Can you do me a favor?
Vibe and this aesthetic, guys. I literally feel like I'm in Tulum or something. Thank you, darling. I literally feel like I'm in Tulum. Like, it's just everything in here. Everyone's food is here. Amazing vibes. Like, immaculate vibes. All this jewelry ain't no use when this day is done. It's my favorite. Hey guys, so we now finished at lunch and now we came to see the Hollywood Walk of Fame. It's super close to where we were. I just need to see some names that I recognize and then I'll be satisfied. All these names. Okay, Grace Kelly. I've heard of Grace Kelly. I think she's a she's an old actress.
Is she?
Yep.
I want to see that Julia Roberts one.
Yeah, I want to see that Mariah Carey.
Yeah, all that.
I ain't never heard Beyonce. These people. Yes, we need to see Beyonce. Guys, we ended up in a super random
charity shop.
No, it's giving. It said vintage shop, but
allegedly.
In here they just have everything and anything and more.
These guys do not respect me.
Do you know what? With this top.
Okay, they're actually kind of cute.
No, okay, so buy it and then get changed.
Change
them this way.
Wait, what?
Buy them right
oh,
now.
Oh, do you hate them?
No, she loves them. Something she loves them so much. Let's walk down. Let's walk down the street.
I actually can see. I actually can see you in them.
I can see you in them, but
so I'm saying just, the not in London.
No, in London.
It just has to be festival,
not
like.
In London. Why festival? Today? This is cute.
I don't know.
I'm saying.
I don't know. They're quite loud.
I want low rise. You guys all
yeah, it needs to be low rise. It needs to be like baggy.
Oh, you yeah, know.
This is the fit. I got changed because I shot a picture in them. I love this color.
They're
this,
nice.
The color yeah. is sick, but the size is way too big, baby.
Obviously, you can get them taken in, but this is the waist 40.
Okay. Waist 40 is too much.
But how nice, though.
They're actually hard.
They're so nice.
Trying on this
oh my place. Gosh, yellow and pink, that's everything.
Oh, that's so nice.
So I have these heels, but I got the Crowwood set. The that's yellow top insane. Is just because it's cute.
Are you kidding? That's going to be
oh brand. My gosh.
Brandy's trying on her top, on top of her clothes because
cute.
She ain't trying to go to the, oh.
Ooh, is that a vibe?
Dressing room.
With the clothes you're wearing now, it literally just looks... I like it.
Gorgeous.
I hate talking about this, so you have to put on every single
one. They just need to do zits. We didn't get it.
I know.
But let me carry on.
All right. That's cute.
Yeah, I think so.
So guys, I really didn't expect it, but I'm loving everything in this shop. I just tried on this green corset. I put it on over my clothes because I see we had to go change the rims, but it's giving, guys, and it matches with the bottoms. Okay, Zara US coming through. I'm loving it, so I'm gonna get it. Two corsets, that's what we're getting. But I just needed a bigger size because, girl, sis ain't trying to zip up.
Hey guys, so we finished looking around Hollywood. That was a lot of fun. And now, me and Grace came back to In-N-Out. We loved it so much the first time we came, so we were like, we have to come again. We ordered the same exact thing that we got last time as well, but we're so excited to eat it. And tonight we're gonna go out on the town. Yeah.
Our food is here.
Hey
besties, so we got a room upgrade. Yes, we did. We're now in a suite and it's giving, and we still have three more nights. Friday and Saturday, Saturday into Sunday. And yeah, we still have three more nights here. So yeah, this is an upgraded room. Okay, we got a suite, baby. We got a sofa. And then we have a bed. Grats is literally snapping at the exact same time as me. Then we have this bedroom. Guys, how beautiful is this? TV over there. And then this is our little view. Okay, girl. They don't actually come to play with their mirrors. The mirrors are really giving everything. We have another mirror. Yes, ma'am. Yes, Pam. Bath toilet in there. Stunning shower in here. Love this for us. We get his and hers sinks. Hers and hers. So freaking cute. Hey, besties. Me and Gratz are now ready to go out. This is the fit I'm just wearing. What I wore earlier, but to be honest, I didn't do anything in this outfit. I just shot content in it. I feel like this outfit is so cool because I feel like the vibe of tonight is like a cool guys, cool girl type of vibe. So this is the look. I'm gonna take you guys along with me, but on my phone. Just because my bag is so small, y'all. You guys will just not fit in there. Yeah, let's go and have a good night in LA. Woo.
What have we do to get your love? Girl, I don't give you all I got, but it's not enough for you.
Me, myself, to get more than a bunch of bugs. You bring the freak, one of the big old bugs. Before we start to turn it out, you must learn to turn out. Before we start to turn it out, you must first begin.
Yo, I don't get up in the club, see a hoe with a thong. Gang, her good at first, she was singing the song. Shorty rocking down, she was pushing the pop. And we're going with you.
Today is Saturday. We only have 2 days left in LA. Guys, my fit today is so freaking cool. Watch the mess in the background, but this is my outfit. She's such a cool girl today. She's such a cool girl. She's just the coolest girl, isn't she? Yeah, I love this top. I got this top from Lioness. It's actually the first thing I've ever bought from their website. And I'm obsessed with it. And I love simple things that you can just do, like top and jeans, and it already looks like a sick outfit. So I literally love it. And then I styled it with my Desi sunglasses. These jeans are Levi's, and I'm not gonna lie, the fit of them is just amazing. When I first got them, I wasn't really like into them that much, but now I wear them all the time, and I just feel like they're such a cool vibe. So excited for another day in LA. Today's plan is me and Grats are going to this super cute rooftop restaurant. They don't take reservations. So we're gonna just go there and hope for the best because it is a Saturday. It doesn't feel like a Saturday. The whole trip has felt like a Saturday, to be honest. Yeah, we're just gonna go. It's called Mama Shouter. And guys, it's so funny. You can literally see it from our hotel. Okay, you can't see it from my bedroom, but when we're on our rooftop, we can see their rooftop, and it's literally just a short walk away. So we love that. But yeah, we're gonna go there now, and then we're gonna go to Rodeo Drive, walk around, see the vibes, see the aesthetics. Guys, where we're going is so close. It's literally been a 30-second walk, and from here you can literally see the rooftop of Mama's Shelter. This is Grats's look for today. Give us a twirl, ma'am. Okay, with your little two-piece. It's actually mine, and she's rocking it. We were just saying earlier that I've been styling Grats like this whole time. Yep. And I love that for her. Perhaps having a stylist as a sister, you know. You just get all the fire frits. We're ready to meet besties.
Food.
The food looks beautiful. I love the way they do their fries here. It's like maybe it's like triple cooked or something. But I'm ready to eat, mama.
Yeah, these fries, it's like it's giving 100 calories per fry.
Yeah, per fry. Period. We had to sit in like the reject section because the actual tables places was like an hour wait. But we're just happy that we at least get to sit. There's some cute girls over there. They said that we look pretty. Guys, I feel like everyone in America is so complimentary. It's crazy. Like, it's like we can't leave the house without being told that we're pretty. Like, oh my gosh. Like, everyone says it. And it's just like, wow, thank you so much. Like, thank you for affirming. Thank you for affirmations, guys. We appreciate it. Hey, guys. So we're now on Rodeo. We are just walking. Just walking, vibing.
Walking, vibing, wanting a picture.
Walking, vibing, taking a picture.
I did want to.
Oh, we got our coffee.
Got an iced coffee.
Needed to wake our ass up because we slept in that friggin' car.
I needed to get.
I think maybe because the warm heat as well. We just like want to sleep all the time.
And okay. Hey, I wanted to go to Tom Ford and check. It was a gas check.
Oh yeah. do we think about these guys? I think they're so pretty and sick. Okay, well, they're dumb.
No.
They're so dumb. Did you say you like them?
No, not these. I mean, I guess they're the same.
Yeah.
Actually, the same. I'm not mad, though, no, yeah.
No, they look so stupid. Yeah. They're forgiving Mexico. Look at these beautiful girls that I met. That's so freaking cool. I can't believe it. Okay, tell me for your outfits. Okay.
My pants are Store Vintage.
Love it.
She's a New Balance. Sick. This is crop shop.
Cute! Oh, what are you wearing, Queen?
We got some
Reeboks. Okay, girl. What are you wearing,
babe? Christopher
Esba. So cute.
Motel jeans. Yeah, I think he's Australian too. Yeah. Is he? And then Nike shoes.
Cute. What are you wearing? Babe.
Okay, I'm losing my voice. So the corset is Victorian.
Jeans
vintage.
Yay.
I saw them. I was like, those are jean vintage. I love them. Yeah. So sick.
And we just got some pictures.
Cute. Yeah. So beautiful. Oh,
the light is amazing in here.
Cute.
What I love is that we came to this bougie ass like hotel. That's having a drink and then she's eating her burger.
I can't waste food.
So. Is that allowed here to eat food from other places?
Don't check me.
Hey besties, so we are back now from Rodeo Drive. Oh my gosh, we had so much fun. Please do not ask what I'm using to glue down this wig, okay? Okay, you didn't ask, but let me tell you. I'm using a leather bag strap because I had to do what I had to do, okay? Okay, so my makeup was done earlier, but when I wore glasses and stuff, it got smudged. So all I have to do is just top it up because tonight we're gonna go out to dinner. I actually wanted to do something different with my hair, maybe like curl it or something. I feel like on holiday, I never have time to do fun or interesting hairstyles like curling or anything. I haven't even touched a curling one, guys, since I came here because who's got time? Personally, I do not. Having an energy drink because I need some energy, chow. So yeah, I'm just gonna top up my makeup right now, listen to some music, get some shoes going. Tonight we're going to dinner somewhere called La Mesa Mexican spot, and apparently they have like a DJ, they have some vibes in there. So I'm ready for the LA Mexican vibes. I'm so ready for that. Yeah, just gonna top up. Shouldn't take me too long. Just a couple minutes, really and truly. My lashes are still looking great. DVN did that. Baby girl, I love you. She always slays my lashes. But yeah, guys, I'm so proud of myself. I literally plucked this wig myself for the first time in my life. And it came out so good, if I do say so myself. Like, I didn't even bleach any type of knots. Because personally, I don't have time for that stuff. I didn't bleach, I didn't. All I did was get a tweezer, pluck, cut some baby hairs. And we're looking like money. We're looking like money, are we not? So yeah, guys, I'm just gonna get ready right now. It's Saturday night in LA.
Saturday night.
Saturday night. You acting, you looking kind of quiet. I don't know if you guys heard that, but I literally called my best friend because she was hyping me up on this outfit that I posted on my story. And then I was like, girl, wait till you see the content that I shot in that outfit. So I sent her the pic and I was like, I have to call you to get your reaction because I know you're gonna fall on the ground. And she literally fell on the ground and she screamed and she cried. And yeah, I had to just call her and get her reaction. Because I knew she was gonna be gagging. Like, what? Guys, the content that we've been shooting, on this trip is the best content I have ever shot in my whole life.
Do you know what I love about trips? You're going and you just don't know what content you're going to get. Yeah. Do you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's like, I wonder what the sickening content I'm going to create this time. And it's just every time it's better and better.
Literally, like, sickening.
This is the best.
Like, I have never in my life created content like this before. And by the way, guys, you have to have friends in your life who gas you up, because it's like, imagine she was like, okay, it's all right. You could have done better lighting.
But there's nothing to improve about that picture.
No, there's nothing to improve. Like, I literally called her to see her reaction. That's how you know it's real. Like, that's my bestie for life, and that's on period. But yeah, guys, I'm almost kind of ready. I need to figure out what the freak I'm gonna wear. Time is ticking. No, I bought outfits, babe. Don't say good luck to me. Grats, guys, the way Grats packed, yeah, she just packed like jejele. I think she just grabbed random clothes and threw them in her case, because the way that she's been wearing my outfits on this trip, I'm even styling her again. I styled her earlier. Earlier she was in my clothes, again she's in my clothes. But I was saying to her, the difference is because when she was packing, we were both packing like maniacs. We literally packed in one day and it was just a mess, right?
I started packing midnight the day we were supposed to fly. That's how psycho. And our flight, we're leaving at 7 a.m.
Like, it wasn't making any sense. And we left her. So basically, she was packing and then she got tired. It got to like, I don't know, 1, 2. And then she was like, do you know what? I'm going to have a nap. I'll carry on in the morning. But then the more that I was packing, I was just like, there's no way I can sleep, because if I sleep, this is not going to get done. But she went to sleep, and I think that was her downfall, because when she slept, the looks didn't get looking. Like, the looks didn't get put together. So I feel like that is one thing that I did right on this trip. I actually managed to plan. But it's fine. That's why she has my wardrobe. Because she's been like, she's just been stressing at finding looks, and I'll be like, just wear this, and then she's like, okay. I'll be like, wait, put this on, and then she'll be like, okay, thank goodness, I'm back.
I literally came out in a prom dress out here. I'm on this trip.
She put on this dress with what she should wear tonight, and I was like, immediately no. She put on like a House of CB dress that would be great for her bridal shower, not for dinner and drinks, you know. So I was like, immediately no, take that off. Immediately no. But it's okay, that's why you have sisters with amazing style. Right. If you don't have a sister with amazing style, I'm so sorry. I don't know what to tell you, child. But yeah, everyone should just get themselves a grindy. And then essentially they'll be good forever. Do you think it's funny how, guys, how like certain outfits just don't go with certain hairstyles? Like, it just doesn't work. Like, it's so weird. And then as soon as you change hair, you're like, oh, I'm a bad bee again. Period. But yeah, guys, let's go and get dressed. I'll update you guys on the outfit. Guys, am I a good sister or am I a good sister? Grats was looking like she wasn't going to be ready anytime soon, because she still had to straighten her hair and top up her makeup. So I was like, do you know what, sis? Would you like it if I straightened your hair while you do your makeup?
This was very kind.
And she was like, oh my gosh, yes, please. So that is what we're currently doing. We're trying to just be as efficient as we possibly can.
So thank you, sister.
Her hair while she beats her face. She was getting onto me on this trip, saying that I was taking long to get ready, but look at how the tables have turned. I'm so stuck up in my ways. Ain't nobody ever gave me with this big temper had me get paid. And it's 10K to go and stay. And you know the tree's getting laid. Baby, welcome to the party. I'm off the money and in the lean. That's why I'm over retarded. That's why I'm over retarded. Baby, welcome to the party. I feel like words cannot describe how good I look right now. Words can't describe. Because there's no words to describe it. What? Like, what? Sickening. This orange as well. Sickening. Grats was literally telling me about how I used to hate doing middle part hair, and it's like, was I trying to block my blessings or what? Because this
is that work of
Also, guys, this wig is just everything, and it was so affordable. Oh my gosh. But yeah, guys, I'm ready for dinner now. Let's go, let's go. Guys, we are now checking out of the hotel. It's officially time for us to leave LA. We've had an amazing time. It's been the best trip. We literally got up to so much, and especially because we came here like with no plans, but then plans just came out of nowhere, and it was such an amazing time. We're gonna miss seeing sunshine out of our window every single day. But yeah, it's time for us to get the heck out of here. So yeah, guys, that brings me to the end of the vlog. Thank you so much for watching. It literally means the world to me. I hope you had fun in LA with us. And oh my gosh, guys, we've actually got another really amazing trip coming up just next week. So stay tuned for that. We are going to Mexico. It's actually so crazy how we've got back-to-back trips like this, but that's just sometimes how life works out. But yeah, guys, next vlog is also going to be lit, so stay tuned for that. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Please comment down below what your favorite moment was of the vlog. And yeah, thank you guys. Bye. Love ya. Do you slide on all-